Hey guys, well, it's time to end this, I guess. Down of the color. I wonder if this is the right way. I really don't know. Let's see, what do we find here? Oh shit, he respawned. Okay, no way out of that room, so the other way, it's the final way, and yeah, let's put it on full. Just because. I'm assuming that I have to go this way. I think I was wrong. Let's try this way first, then. Who knows, maybe this is the right way. Chamber of Blood. No, that's the priestess again, so yeah, that really was the right way to appear. My bad. Waste a minute or so, but at least we... Shit, I'm lost. Is this the way? No. Okay, so I went there. Okay. Time to penetrate the mysteries of this place, and only two quests left in this place, I think. Hey, mummies. Because we all love mummies, right? Dead. Oh, look, a priest. The other one. You stay here and now you know. Go back and do my stuff. Nope, no other passages here. So that's the only way to go. Yep. Come here, enthralled. Great, another priest.
Nah, that spell is ready.
Stay here. I love this interrupt. It's so good. So damn good.
I need to get close.
Crap.
I'm out of range. Hey, that's too far away.
Okay, I really hope I'm going the right way. I really do.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
We'll see soon. What the hell? Shit. Don't need them. For heaven's sake, how many chambers are there? Until I reach my goal. Mana low, eh? No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't, you bitch. That's it. You kill him while I search for that guy. Oh, shit. Oh, why, thank you. No, you don't. He's mine.
Ah, that's still recharging.
up. Okay, he's coming up at least. That's it. Yay, we finished this line of quests. Subdued. Okay, we have this. Wow, they're all pretty bad. They're all the same price. Oh well, whatever. The heart of the temple. To stone are they? Okay, so dungeon quest. I'll do that some other time. But for now, I have to get to what was it? Stoneheart. Well, it just happens that I have a teleport here to Stoneheart. I learned that when I dinged 52, I think. Yeah. As you can see, we're almost at the end of this zone. At least from the point of view of wait, where is it? Oh, it's from the point of view of the achievement.
Blood and thunder, Dabu.
Orcs and humans.
For the horde.
Okay, lumbering oafs.
Strength.
The blasted lands.
Go forth to victory.
We'll see. We'll see later. For now, let's go get the humans. Any other quests here? No. Okay. Let's slay humans then. The Bloodmire. It has the right name at least. And I think about I don't think I did this zone. I think I did some other thing. I don't remember which zone. Peasants. Time to die. Hot streak. I love these random hot streaks. I just love them. Die. And scorch him. Scorch him up. Done. Come here. Oh, I love these things. I'm so glad I chose Hot Streak. Then, a long time ago. The peasant. Peasant, pheasant, who cares? They're pretty much the same. And dead. Oh wow.
Complete.
Great. Now let's get the footman and we're done. Oh wow. That is just great. Dead. Oh shit. Okay, you stay here. Impact. And wait here. Are you serious? Shit, no. No. Oh, come the frick on. Screw you. Heal. I think she wants to PvP. I don't want to. Will she come? No, she won't, thankfully. That's numb. Freaking Pala, man. Why does she want to kill me so? Oh yeah, because I stole her kill like she did mine. And she's kind of pissed off, maybe. I wonder if goblins can be paladins. Personally, I don't think so, I don't remember. Okay, 8 to go. Not hard at all. Going pretty fast. Have impact. And hot streak, great. And impact again. Wow. I'm just full of goodies. One more there. Come on. Come to Papa. Let me strike you down. Five more. I love it when that happens. Impact.
That's still recharging.
And a little bit of scorching damage. Die. Thank you, Stoneheart Warrior. I think he's stoned actually. Splinter Spear Junction is under attack. Bull fucking who? Grow a spine. Come on. Nope, run. That's it. One more, and then we can get rewards and move on to something else, maybe.
Nah, that spell is ready.
Okay, screw the loot. Let's get rewards and see what's the last quest we have to come. Actually, no, I think I'll complete more just to finish the story arc. But the achievement is almost obtained. Oh look, a bunker. Not a very good bunker, but eh. He's in here, okay. And I'm kind of lacking mana.
Loktar.
Sup?
Go with honor.
115, 187, 187, this.
Go forth to victory.
Tides of darkness. Really.
Dabu. Strength. For the Horde.
Okay, so there are more quests we had here. Okay, sure. Why not? Let's see what the how the story arc ends. A tearshed for the fallen heroes. Let's go mark their bodies. Oh look, a warlock and ogres and stuff. Where are the fallen? I don't see any fallen. Oh. He was fallen, but he isn't anymore. He just disappeared. Wow, hot streak. Yep, pretty much raped.
I need to get close.
Hey, that's too far away.
I need to get close.
Okay, so he isn't one of ours. Oh, for God's sake. I can't see any fallen orcs. I just can't. There's one. Well. Oh, there they are. So they were here all along. Come on. Plant. That's it. Let's see. More fallen warriors around here. Yep. There is. Another one here.
It's not ready yet.
Might as well kill a mage because he's on our to-do list. Oh look, you're your ice. Not a very smart move going ice against a fire user. Because you know, you'll die. Okay, let's another one here. And the ogre will attack and I will be able to pass. That's it. Thank you, ogre, for providing an adequate distraction. And one more. I need one more. Just one more. There it is.
Hey, that's too far away.
Come on, Mark.
I'm out of range.
That's it.
Complete.
Oh, time to slay the knights. The knights and days.
No, I can't catch.
Dead. No competition, mate. No competition. He's trying to melee me. How cute. No staff there, Meiji? Let's just hope I won't attract this guy too. Okay, I didn't. At least that's good. That went well. Interrupted like a bitch. Bitch, please, you won't do that.
It's still recharging.
Okay.
It's still recharging.
That was unnecessary. It was going to die anyway. Okay. Come here. And one more. I think we can get them. Yeah, it's good. We'll get this one and then finally we'll go back for the rewards. That's it. Go, go, track power! Track, track, track. We're going back on a track. Yeah, this is one of those zones where both Alliance and Horde players can attack each other, which kind of sucks. As you saw, that pilot tried to PvP me. Thankfully, I ran and used decoys to stall him. Nope, it's shit. 368. Okay. Bingo, Swamp of Sorrows complete.
Strength, blood and thunder.
Interesting. Marsh invaders, eh? Holy crap, we're under attack. By these guys? Really? Didn't we already kill them? Okay, we're not far from the ending, I think, so I'll just play until we reach it. And then next part I'll do another dungeon, I hope. If I can find freaking tanks and healers who won't leave in the middle of the freaking dungeon, like happened last time. Seriously, that day I did only one dungeon and I wanted to do three. Three attempts were ruined by some assholes who just left. I don't know why. Anyway.
Loktargar.
Okay, they really invaded our camp, haven't they? In fact, dead. A lot of rune cloth. And I'll just have to use it. Eventually. No more mana for me. Oh well.
No, I can't cast that.
Just die already, please. Thank you. Wow, really no mana at all was left. Great. And we have four more to go.
Nah, that spell is ready.
Running around, scorching your ass. I feel so alive. Impact. Yeah, I think next time we'll do what's it called? Temple of Atal Hakar, maybe. So we can do that quest. And maybe more.
That is still recharging.
Dead. And one more. Oh, I think I killed them all. Oh no, here's one more. Come here. Come here.
Nah, that spell is ready.
Yay. Chore done. Let's see my reward. Might as well put this up again, because I no longer care about, yeah, this won't work. Okay, 373. Oh, yeah.
With honor. Go forth to victory.
Are you serious? More quests? I hope this is not the case. Really hope this is not the case. Oh, let's just go and see what he wants. Yeah, this is the right way to go. Yeah. Currently doing in parallel a world of goo, as you well know. And I don't know what to do next. I'm thinking I divine cybermancy, but I'm not really sure. Not really sure if this is the game to do. There you are.
What can I do for you?
Oh, are you serious now?
Be safe. Daboo!
Daboo, really? Maybe I'll just do these two, see if it's over, and if not, I'll screw it and do something else. Great, so we can gather these in peace. Not in complete peace, but anyway.
No, I can't catch that.
That's it. Another prayer blossom here. Prayer blossoms. I think this is weed, man. This is weed. Interesting. Another one here. Careful not to anger the spider. Oh, look, another spider. Isn't that just awesome? Oops. Oh, there goes that plan of not angering the spiders.
Nah, that spell isn't ready yet. But it's still recharging.
Oh, wow. I got caught at the same time I caught him. Sucks when that happens. Okay, let's start killing these things then. Oh, look. Another prayer blossom there. Dead. Might as well kill this also. Level 55, yeah. We're definitely approaching the end of the zone, because I think this maximum level for this is either 55 or 56. I'm not sure, to be honest. Stealing your weed, man. I see another one there. Uh, Let's try not to anger these assholes. And nothing. Shit, was that all? Was that all the weed? Damn. He's gonna be pretty disappointed. Four to go. I don't know where to find the rest. Come on, dude, die already. You goddamn blob of fat. Or whatever you are. Ah, crap. Okay, where is it? Oh, you sit. You sit while I walk and, pelt you with stuff. Oh, wow.
Nah, that spell isn't ready.
It's a trap. Great. I'm out of, health again. Oh, look, another, prayer blossom. I like it how they just spawn when you need them close by. Oh, moccasin. Yeah, these critters are good for hugging and killing. Those are two achievements for doing these things to the poor creatures around Azeroth. Their prayer blossom. Come to Papa. And come on, I know you have more. You have to have more, right? Oh shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. You trapped me. Oh, last piece, prayer bloom. That's great. Complete. And six more of these to kill. And to collect things from. Wow. I love it when that happens. Don't you? Oh, wow. I hate it when impacts fail and don't hit their target. Die, dude. Please die. I'm sick of your shit. Okay, four more. Standing on a bridge. Killing the shit out of you. Great O. Belt. Impact. Great. I can retreat and do this. Poison bolt. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Don't poison me, boy. We're in the bayou, so boy seems kind of appropriate. Right? Right, right. Right. And last one. That's it.
Quest complete.
Now, let's get the frick out of here. Well, we got really far from from that thing in search of our prey. Damn, my voice kind of broke there for a second, but now it's fixed and we can continue. Please let that be all. Okay, no. I don't want to fall and waste more time, so we'll just climb the old-fashioned way. Nice penthouse, dude. How much did you spend on it?
Speak, friend. May your blades never die.
They won't.
Farewell.
Because I don't have a blade. Oh, come the frick on.
Zug zug.
Zug zug. Screw you.
May your blade never die.
Zug zug yourself, you bitch. Okay. Holy shit! Look how much I have to go. You know what? Screw your story. Wow, this is too much. I mean, you give me just 25 quests and then you prolong it? Screw you. Well, I guess I'll see you next time with a dungeon. Goodbye, guys.